Then, on the day of the interview, they'll have time to get to know you personally and ask any remaining questions they may have. At the end of their meeting, the probation officer may feel that the defendant took this seriously, leaving them with a more positive view of who you are, different from the person referenced in their indictment.